that you have two, you have one nation, and they have, they're each aligned defensively to each other in a defensive alliance. So in this case, Serbia is aligned with Russia, France, and Britain, but they will only back Serbia up if Serbia is attacked, not if Serbia is the aggressor. Same goes with Austria-Hungary is being backed up by Germany, Italy, and the Ottoman Empire.
Hey, you'll be my back as well.
So the system of alliances breaks down when a terrorist group in Serbia assassinates a member of the royal family in Austria-Hungary. Austria-Hungary declares war on Serbia, saying they were attacked, and so all of their allies back them up. But Serbia claims that it wasn't a government-sanctioned attack, so they were attacked, and all of their allies backed them up, and now all of Europe is engulfed in war. Because the aggressor was unclear and the system of alliances dragged everybody.